The cannon sighting device is located on the center of the screen. The bars on the side represent the ship's real-time speed and HP. To control a vessel, use the W, A, S, or D keys. Press the R or F key to issue a cruise order. Reload status is located under your sights. When green, it is ready to fire. The enemy's warship location is shown in real time on the mini-map in the bottom right corner of the screen. Aiming at the enemy will display a red outline. Use the mouse wheel or press the shift button to activate targeting mode. This will assist you when trying to aim. Target hit. Press the designated key to switch the battery to firing mode.
Oh no! Look out! Torpedo!
Thank you.
Now bring your ship to a stop. Watch the firing prompt circle. Wait until it narrows to fire. Control the torpedo launcher to attack.
Inbound torpedo, watch out! Critical hit! Torpedo incoming! Evasive maneuvers!
Torpedo launch complete. Be aware, you cannot detonate torpedoes within the green zone.